Our first guest is arriving. Let's see who it is. Hi, Helen. Welcome to the costume party.
Thanks, Jackie.
What are you dressed up as?
Tonight I am pretending I'm an astronaut in space. I'll ride out in the rocket ship and land on a base. Wow, the Earth looks so small from up here. This is Helen calling Houston. I'm traveling to Mars, a giant leap for mankind out here among the stars.
Out of this world, astronaut Helen.
Thank you, pirate ship.
If you'll excuse me. Greetings, my loyal subjects.
Hey, Jasper.
Nice costume. Let me guess. You are a king.
Nope. I'm Little Red Riding Hood.
Huh?
Of course I'm a king. Tonight I am pretending I'm a king that is so grand. I live inside a castle in a far off distant land. You should address me as your royal highness. I sit upon my regal throne, wear a golden crown. My subjects bow before me, cause I'm the royal hound.
Oh, dear King Jasper!
I think someone's at the door.
Oh, I'll check. Munch? Is that you?
That I am pretending I'm a cuddly kitty cat. Whiskers and a fuzzy tail, what do you think of that?
How much you milk here?
But it's still a pizza. I love it when you scratch my ears. Won't you pet me now? I'll purr and maybe chase my tail, and then I'll say meow. Meow, Chucky!
Cute little kitty.
Someone is at the door.
Gee, I wonder who it could be.
It must be Pat Swanny. He's the only one who isn't here.
Well, Pat Swanny, what a creative costume. It's a friendly bitchy goat.
Okay, my special pumpkin pizza is ready. Ooh. Look at all of your costumes! You are looking so cute!
Wait a second. Something isn't right here.
Jackie, if Pasquale is right here, then who is this?
If that's not Pasquale, then it must be a real...